Climate Change Science and Modeling. What you need to know. In recent decades, many changes in the climate and in forest ecosystems have been observed in the United States. Temperature is increasing. In the last 50 years, temperature has risen 1 to 2 degrees Fahrenheit in most of the United States. But temperature in Alaska has increased twice as much as the rest of the country. Minimum temperatures are increasing faster than maximum temperatures, and minimum temperatures in urban areas are increasing about 25% faster than in rural areas. Precipitation patterns are changing. Snowfall is decreasing on both the west and east coasts. Snowpack is decreasing in the northern Rocky Mountains and elsewhere in the United States. Many glaciers in the northwest and Alaska are losing mass and receding. Across the Midwest, the frequency of heavy precipitation events has more than doubled from 1961 to 2011. Dry episodes are increasing in the West, Southwest, and Southeast. Particularly in the West and Southwest, droughts are longer, more severe, and more frequent, leading to water stress, low soil moisture, and low river flows. Invasives, pests, and diseases are increasing. Close to 10 million acres of forest have been killed in the United States by epidemics of bark beetles. The growing season is increasing across the country, which may actually benefit forest and grassland ecosystems and croplands. But longer growing seasons are beneficial for invasives and pests, too. Wildfire activity is also changing. Annual area burned in the West has increased since the 1980s, and the length of the fire season is increasing. These changes are actually only a few examples of what is occurring across the United States. To better understand how and why these changes are important, and to begin planning how to cope with them in ecosystem management, we need to understand some basic information on climate, climate change, and future climate projections.